And now, Historia presents William Shakespeare and Leonardo da Vinci.
I also wrote 154 sonnets. Love sonnets.
Oh, Flavio.
Yes?
Could you stand right there, please?
I'm a happy girl. To burp or not to burp? That is the question. To burp.
Let's watch Loud Kiddington who enjoys the Horse Guards parades. Between Renaissance and Napoleonic era, the rest of the people has the equestrian Horse Guards parade in the castle all the place in the palace.
Well, sounds like the Tudors were a royal pain. But that's not all that happened during the years they reigned. So let's review.
You can do anything you choose in life. And if you can make money doing it, do it.
Anything you say, my trusted advisor of the mall.
Case, take two, they're small.
Ah, I'm right here, Your Honor, dude. Sorry I'm late and stuff. I would have been here sooner, but I couldn't find my briefs.
Here's the secret battle cry, General Sherman. Here's a part-time lieutenant from Seville who's back for round two. Say hello to Senor Toast.
Dictator, huh? Can we call you Dickie for short?
So in 1815, Napoleon regained power. But the rest of Europe was not happy.
We're not happy.
And now the prosecuting attorney, Severus Menendez!
And if that madman attacks before I finish my morning paper, I'll have a hissy fit.
Oh, dude, you're making my melon hurt. So, how come you two get to be right and not me?
Totally devoted to ancient rulers who were really, really smart.